Some people have such diverse lives and have made a huge impact.
Did you know Elvis?
Oh yeah, knew him well. We were two Tennessee boys. Yeah. He was from Memphis, I was from Nashville. And we were friends. In fact, he was my opening act the first time we met.
Elvis Presley was your opening act.
Yeah.
Listen as Pat Boone relates incredible stories about his life and God's work through him on today's edition of Family Talk.